Welcome back. We are the Lollibubbos. Today we're playing some fucking Kingdom Hearts Final Mix. There's a lot of niggas in the fucking place. That's why you're hearing voices. And Demir's sleeping like always.
You can't trade him to me?
Because as we all know, Demir's best commentary is ZZZZZZ. So you're probably wondering what we're doing now. We have three bonus bosses left.
What do you mean?
We're not gonna fight them yet.
I don't know what you mean, though.
Wait, did you beat the
last
one?
Hey, we tried to hatch this egg and get another Pokemon and start EV journey.
Last time, we beat the Reaper.
No!
And we beat the Aladdin boss.
Two ability casting, buddy. You gonna eat the lettuce raw? With your finger! Oh!
It's not, it's not the only thing I eat raw with my hand, though. Anyway.
Yeah, M&M's.
You know me. GSP.
It's fucking nasty. After you told me what that was, it's fucking nasty.
So basically, there's one last world we haven't went to. And it's right after Hollow Back.
Why does this have to be first? Why does this one have to be first?
And because this is the last area in the whole fucking game, basically, this is the most dangerous fucking space game you're gonna fucking be fighting.
Space game?
Yeah. But unfortunately, our Das Coco, he don't take no shit.
Yo, Ronaldo. Did I tell you I got a mail today? It was with the GPS. And it was perfect for, leveling it up.
Fighting in space.
But it was mail. So I can't move on. How did you get that? Over the GPS. Yeah, one trade. No,
because
they
could
be male or female.
Yeah. The harem Pokemon. They literally... Oh,
gonna be my nigga that doesn't
these white niggas are new, but they only appear here, so it's pointless. I actually have to start dodging because I kind of used up all my shit. I might die. Holy fuck.
Wait, what the fuck are these?
Oh boy. I almost got fucked. For the very first time.
I've been distracted. And also, you don't have some.
That's the last world.
What you mean?
I just traded you Salandit. You didn't have Salandit.
This mission in the world.
End of the world.
Well, it sounds like the last planet.
Woo! You know what? Okay.
Woo, trophy!
So basically.
Can you give me Lucario Knight?
Alright.
This is the bridge between darkness and the worlds who get eaten.
Gorge, is that all that's left of the worlds taken by the Heartless?
That's how you know it's goofy when he starts like
those
that.
Those worlds will be restored if we beat Ansem, right?
Yeah. Or are we a little movement at?
But if we do beat him, and all these worlds become restored and disconnected, what's gonna happen to this place? And to us?
The GIF?
They're just fucking...
No, it's like a diagonal GIF. That's all you see.
Nah, it's like fucking Microsoft PowerPoint slides.
I'll be so tilt if Goofy had that shit. His mouth is big.
I'm sure we'll find he has animation. Donald has animation.
Yeah, because they're Disney characters. You don't get a Disney / Final Fantasy game without Disney characters looking good.
Yeah, you're right.
Also, we still have our Oath Keeper chain, so we gotta keep that promise.
You don't put it right on my phone, man.
Keep it.
So, right in the beginning, wait a minute.
You can run on that?
Yeah, you can run on this, but most of this area is fucking invisible walls. What you do is you get goaded towards the chest, cutscene happens, you fight. Darkness.
Darkness.
And this is where we meet, invisibles. This is how we get Gales. This is the only place that invisibles are, which means it's the only place that has Gales.
Wait, is that a chest?
Yeah, you can't open them while in battle. That's the chest that we were goaded to. This is basically how the area looks like.
Oh, I suck ass.
And when you beat it, you go back, and there's the chest.
So you just gotta remember how to get the belt.
Pretty much, but the rocks basically point you in the right direction. Also, if you remember, in the beginning of the game, this is the same song at the end of the game. Oh,
wait. Wait, why are the chests so,
oh, there was a battle in there.
Wait, what the fuck?
Yeah. I did. Jesus fucking Christ. Okay.
You know what? At least I'll have left over.
That means you gotta stop ordering so much.
Wait, what are you talking about?
I got a pretty stone!
What are your puns?
Okay, what are we looking at? We're going over here.
Oh, this is like one of the keychains that you gave me for architecture.
Open this motherfucker up. Make a potion.
Oh boy, you're rolling around at the speed of sound.
At the speed of sword, I got a fuck.
At the speed of sound.
Yes.
What is that? Oh, that's racing.
What did I fucking say, Hassan?
More volume.
Oh, that's not a... We'll find this nigga for a third time.
That's
a fourth time if you watch me do Sora alone in the Hades Bell. But this is actually the official second time to fight him. He was a boss for 2 seconds. Did I show you guys what Trinity Limit is, by the way? This is Trinity Limit, by the way. And death. Oh.
Wait, why are you there? What the? Where'd you go for those, like...
I opened a chest and there was a boss in it.
You know, this... Wait. Where'd I go for, like...
Yeah, Mithril. So now... There...
Well, I mean, like, why'd the stream change? I don't know.
Did you not?
Like, he, yeah, no, that's
why
he's not
good. He hasn't been paying attention.
If you go into a battle, the darkness orb hits you, and it shows you what the area really looks like.
Well, I mean, I heard it.
That's why there's invisible walls. Those are the walls. I'm gonna stay close to the chest.
Yo,
I think he's one of the dense
kind.
What is this?
Elixir. We want to go up here. Basically, this same shit that you look at. Don't fucking whistle. That is a high pitched fucking sound for the mic.
Yo, why do they have so many things to enter? Why are they both male?
I forgot what those motherfuckers are called, the angel niggas, but might as well just call them angel niggas, and these guys are invisible. We got a Gale. We got one Gale, boys. A lot. Sympathizing. Basically, these guys are kind of annoying because they have a moment where they can just be like, ha, I can't take damage, and your keyblade will just deflect off of them. That's when they stab their sword on the floor and want to hit you with, like, Will-O-Wisp. Oh boy, this shit.
I'll be battled.
Maybe not, cottage. So you want... The stone is clearly pointing at this one.
I think it tells you in the description. I don't know if it's like
power. Oh yeah, I need that.
Some of the green boxes are bad, but there's items in them. It's just there's also darkness in them.
What you do is you go to that cave for the first trial, and then you ask all
that. Damn, nigga, no gales. I've only got one gale. I need like fucking 7. Now I need 6. Actually,
no.
Give me that piece of paper.
Chris, I sold all my berries.
You
not,
sold?
Not all of them, just the ones I
no,
really use.
That's different. Fuck, I threw
I
away the paper.
So, berries.
This is where the stone guided us. Yeah. It's pointing towards the area we have to go to. Look behind you guys, and you'll see that stone. You just want to follow it. This is actually, you can call it, like, something you don't have to get. It's not mandatory, but you might as well get it. Yeah, because you're gonna fight the invisibles, you need gales. Plus, if you don't care about synthesizing, at least it's experience points. Granted, at this point in the game, at my level, the only person who's gonna kill you is Sephiroth.
Yo, Renal, can I just look through your PC box?
Go ahead.
You're doing it now.
I pressed the wrong box on accident, I was like...
We that's pretty good for an optional item.
Wait, why are they all empty? Wait, you have more boxes than I do and they're all empty? What?
Okay, so, actually, I forgot how to... I gotta look up Sora.
What?
Ooh, Zenketsuden.
It's not that. The right save.
I want fucking critical plus as well. I think that's how we're gonna bling out our Solar for now. So this is the first part of the end of the world area. This is boring, it's nothing. Once we make it to this final fight, we get ported to the real part of the end of the world. Oh, good! Another. That's fun. So, all you have to do is go on his back and whack his horn. Yeah, this thing is healthy. Real fun. Yeah, but like, it hasn't been that long since we beat him.
Maybe he's tired.
Stop killing me, though. So this is a big ass area. You're gonna be using your float and your high jump a lot. There's one chest important here. There's mad chest here, but there's one important chest here, and it has one of Donald's strongest weapons. We have one of his strong weapons. Strongest? We gotta synthesize that shit.
Oh boy, synthesize.
No. You gotta know what to do. And thankfully, I know what to do.
What's this dickhead doing near my PC?
This fucking game. I see spider webs.
Wait, you almost...
Me. Yay!
What?
This little bright green thingamabob is like the only thing you can grab on in this area.
Cobwebs.
Yeah, cobwebs. We'll call them cobwebs because I don't know what fucking kind of goo that shit's fucking made of. I don't know.
Strong enough to support a full grown boy.
Dark matter.
Full grown boy in one word at one time?
What do you mean that doesn't make sense?
Full grown boy.
We also want to. You basically want to look down while jumping down.
What do you mean?
Because there are some areas, like, once you make it to a certain area, that's it. That's kaput. You're not making it back up. So you choose your jump wisely. Hopefully it has the items you need. I got a second Gale. Let's go.
Wait, I have Lucario Knight on here.
Now, the most important synthesized item in the whole goddamn game is Dark Matter.
Let's go.
Gales and Lucis Shards are the second most important item, only because you can synthesize dark matter from it. That's what I wanted. Meteor Strike.
The only one that mattered. Fucking
Malus. Set or randomized?
What?
What?
Chest
in there, set or randomized?
Now, this is when you want to mess with Donald. Do you want Donald to be strong or have more magic?
Have more magic.
I want my Donald to be strong.
Why not move?
That if you want, once you get the other weapon, but right now, don't.
Be strong.
Cause Chris, when I heal myself, he heals me.
So I'm curious. Is
what?
Does it heal
all the time?
I've never seen that.
So,
to be fair, have you been paying attention for a long time?
I've been paying attention until this
enough
fucking
of the
episode.
Time.
Man, you don't even. You're not even good at this game. What do you mean?
He got you
there. What'd you say, you no dick bitch?
What's that Ultima for you?
That's your fucking gummy ship.
That's your gummy ship.
Yeah.
That's
just like your Thundaga and your Thundera.
Are the chests randomized or are they set?
They're set.
Think of it like Pokemon.
We already got the chest, and I don't want to flip in here. These little pockets are random battles. Well, not random, but you know me, man. They're not mandatory, but they have good shit.
I just see somewhere until he was already a man.
And I believe down here.
Like, I wanna
yeah. Every time you see a little pocket, it's a little battle, and then you'll get an item.
Wait,
just
put it on her.
Every time I see you play this game, half the time it's Donald. Why aren't you healing?
Yeah, exactly. Donald isn't here. So why would I want him to have more fucking
I'll
magic?
Okay
I'd rather him hit the enemy.
I'll be okay if Donald told me.
He doesn't even do that good.
He does do that good.
Do does that negative!
You don't see the damage Donald would be doing.
Yo, half the time he's fucking knocked out!
To be fair, half the time fucking Goofy's knocked out.
Two gay boys.
So I might as well make them the fucking same gay boy.
Yeah.
Just one has more health. So, I wish I could. So these are little pockets of darkness that are basically the worlds that have been taken over. A little bit. We're gonna go over here. Travis down. Yeah, it's not taken away. This is like a little portal of darkness. This is where the Heartless come up when you go to Travis Town.
Oh.
This is the source of them so far. Yeah. Some good ass items. I don't fucking need them anymore. And there's always like a chest here. Spirit gem. We're gonna need that.
So real talk. They made it so you could hold two items now.
Oh, you're talking about Mario Kart? Yeah. I do like that you don't have to switch.
I wish I could.
Translation, you don't have to press Z, Chris.
Is there a button to switch?
No.
Because
there's no two people.
No, I wish I could switch. Instead of having to use the ball, I could use it.
Like the ball you just had?
Yeah.
I swear to God, this game has a fucking fetish when it gives me fucking frost shards. I've been trying to look for fucking blaze shards for
like
a whole hour. Nah, give me them fucking frost shards though.
Oh yeah, the crab. Yeah, he does too.
Oh, I put him behind the window.
Because
he's all him.
That's you?
No. That sounded like it came from the door.
That sounded like it came from the TV.
He's good at that shit. It's one of his skills.
I thought it was the mirror.
I'll be tilt. That's not like the cutest snore. I'll be tilt as fuck. He's mad as fuck too. Get out of the house.
Is that the same thing? What? Is the door on the same thing?
I get a bright crystal. I can't tell you how many hours I've been trying to look for bright crystals. That's just a 1% chance drop. No, it's a 2% chance drop. But I get the 1% over and over and over again, though. Not if I don't need it. It is cool. But you get mad at 2% that drops. I will miss. Dog, I feel you, and the fact is, I like the feeling.
What?
I don't know, man. I'm just trying to fucking commentate.
Yo, real talk.
We're literally going through the same world we went through before, and also I think 100 anchor woods. Ooh, power shot. Monkey. I swear if I step on those fucking bananas, girl.
I actually wanted to see you slip on the banana.
I lost my money. No, we're done here. We're done here. There's more. No, you don't get your fucking money back. You gotta pick it back up.
Wait, did you pick it up?
Yeah.
Wait, why do you need your money?
I
don't. What the fuck? Now you're being entertained.
If I take your fucking wallet and take like $2, would you be mad at me? You don't need $2. You probably have more. But I ripped $2 from your fucking pocket.
Did you rip them in front of me?
Yes.
Like as in nobody can use it anymore?
I pushed you, I took your wallet, and took $2 from you.
You're a nigger. Well, I mean, this is a game. Nothing's
no, you can't
here.
Use that.
Nothing's real in here.
What's a ripple? Unleash a powerful finishing combo. Yo, we don't need combo plus anymore. And Zaketsuden. And we're in Agrabah. Damn, I can't see the end of the combo if you die. there's a chest here. This is a stupid chest because you're in Agrabah. You should know what Agrabah looks like. So you gotta know that it's way up this motherfucking place. There's always one chest in these fucking rebound areas. And I went to the wrong area.
Oh, wait.
Is it up here? Please be up here. It's not. So it looks like we're going down.
It's Aladdin.
Yeah, Aladdin or Aladdin.
You're yellow. Somewhere around that was a racist comment, but I don't know how to use it.
I mean,
well, probably blue.
If he was yellow, yes, I'd say that's racist.
I can't find a chest. It makes me a little sad. I'm a sad little cat right now.
So you know there's a chest in the area?
There's always a chest in the area. There's always one.
So apparently there's not one.
Maybe there's more over here. Yeah, there is. Which means there's more. Real talk?
Give me strength.
The only person that matters. There's only two people that matters. Bambi and fucking Tinkerbell. Tinkerbell is for bosses, Bambi's for MP. I'm out of MP? Dismissed. Okay, there has to be a chest in here at least.
Sonny, can you come on your day off?
There it is. What do you say that? He just goes full thug. No, nigga. Okay, I got the chest. It's a boy. Okay, we're almost done.
Well, you had your first try.
Oh, fuck, I forgot the sea. I forgot under the sea.
Under the sea?
Under the better place.
Under the fuck water level.
Yo, just remember, it doesn't get as bad as fucking Monster Hunter Tri. I want to fight underwater.
They want you to come in on your day off?
Oh, Chester, right?
You
know how easy that was?
I usually do. But, you know,
ooh, that's an AP up, though. Let me escape this. Lost Thomas's.
Wait, then why did you ask this?
Okay, I got more AP. Which means Blitz needs to go. Combo Master needs to turn.
Okay, sir. You can tell me to move the table and I'll move it.
You can tell me to shift my big dick, please. Oh, wait, what? This is a boss area. This is not a fucking area.
Damn, Chris.
So, I may have not explained it. Combo Master basically allows you to... You notice that I can't do combos without hitting a person? You notice that you can't finish a combo without hitting anyone. Combo Master lets you continue a combo without hitting anyone. So I could be like...
Food, it's a junk.
A
junk
is food to me.
That's not
name brand. It is name brand. It's fucking Wise.
Oh, that's gay name brand.
You're,
he's not as
you're gay.
Trey, I have good news.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I don't think Drew. Daryl would appreciate that tone.
Yo, real talk? I'm not gonna say anything.
Trigger will fuck you up.
You know what I just realized? I fucked up. These are fake areas. You know how I know it's fake areas? What do we do in Peter Pan's world? Can't hear. That's how you know it's fake. Yo, Goofy.
It's full of darkness, that's what we can
do. No, the other place is full of darkness. This is like the world that I guess the darkness, the fucking Heartless did some stupid shit and like, okay, now this is our area.
This is our world now, boy.
And yeah, and they ripped like a piece in their memories.
You better get it.
Oh, we got a new shield for Goofy. Too bad our shield's better, maybe, kind of, probably. Mighty shield. You know, you see how big Goofy's big shield is? Itty bitty con. And it's stronger. You right. Never underestimate the power of the Scout's code.
What about my stylus? What about my 3DS? What about either of those things? What do you mean? It fits like a glove. What do you mean?
That's a small ass glove for that big ass stylus.
Nigga, it fits like a glove.
Just remember afterwards.
Well, want it like a bottle, nigga?
I forgot. I think we got the area done, and we just gotta fucking go to the captain quarters.
It fits like a glove, right?
Yeah, right. Anyways. So what's one world?
Like a glove, right?
What's one world that has not been tainted by darkness at all?
First world?
Good question. What world? First think really hard. I'll give you 5 seconds. That was the place that had all the darkness.
The place you start off?
Not one Heartless I fought there. It was so fucking peaceful. My attack button was hit.
Wait the food.
Yeah, you fucking retard.
I don't know.
You don't get a battle, you just get an item.
Wait. How are you able to go there? Wait, how are you able to go there if the darkness never went there?
Winnie the Pooh has some dark memories there.
Doesn't make sense.
Maybe the memory of loss made it come here.
Or
maybe these are the memories he lost.
The darkness.
Maybe I need to find more pages. Anyways, this is it even has a sound effect, man. That sounds violent. That's what I was gonna get at. You might notice that the invisibles don't have any heartless symbols.
Well, they're invisible. Pretty sure the symbol will be invisible.
There are two different kinds of heartless, and this is where you find out more lore. Born from Heart, oh yeah, Kingdom Hearts, Two Keys, all that good shit. So, there are two different kinds of Heartless. There's pure Heartless, and there's Emblem Heartless. Emblem Heartless were manufactured. Pure Heartless come from pure darkness. They live because light exists.
That's...
Because when there's light, there's always casting a shadow.
Okay.
Maybe? Fuck. Anyway, this is where you learn that fucking Handsome decided to be a dick nigga, and he's all like, fuck, man, I wanna make some Heartless.
Shut the fuck up.
I fucking heard that.
It's over there.
Fucking heard that. Yeah. You want me?
Ready for a boss battle? We're gonna fight the devil.
Again.
Trust me, it's a Disney anime.
Again.
So what Disney movie has the devil? Knows me, MVP.
Scared the crap out of me. All the explosions and loud noises.
Oh, now it's coming back.
Remember Avengers? Pinocchio too.
He's the easiest boss.
Oh, he's not. He's the only one I lost to.
Basically, if you're strong enough to make it here, you're strong enough to beat him. This is the boss battle. Oh, cool, you hit me with fire. Look how much health that did. Oh, this is the only thing he can do. Push you.
14
hours. Get the fuck off me.
Yeah, he can punch you, I guess, but you know, he's I'm too close to that. I won't. Yay. Yay. That was such an exciting moment. But at least we got the best fucking bullshit in the game. It's gonna help us fight Zephyr.
Yeah, there's a trophy for not changing your equipment. Which he did.
Because, you know, I platinum him already.
I know what I'm saying. It's like, that's why he's like, he died in like less than a minute.
Super glide!
Woo! So, what does that make you do? Just glide faster?
Glide faster. Okay. It's gonna help us with the Sephiroth fight. Because we ain't floating. Nah, nigga. So, we're still trapped. Well, let's go to our group abilities, because it's in our shared abilities. So, unlike glide, you don't hold circle, you hold square. We're going in the devil's anal cavity, I guess. He was inside the volcano.
Is that what that brown streak though?
Yeah, sure, why not?
You said it, okay. Not me.
This is glide.
Okay.
This is super glide. Trust me, it helps.
You just make it move faster.
Yeah, that's the whole point. Mobility.
Be like, okay.
You know what I didn't have in the Sephiroth fight? And strength. And everything. Also, you might notice like the little backgrounds. If you notice the backgrounds of this, like this, because this is the last area. Period. These are the last three areas. It shows you Cinderella's world, Snow White's world, and who was the last one? It shows you another Disney princess. They're the first three worlds you get in Birth by Sleep, which is really nice. I like that. Also, another one.
Another one.
But this one's different because, you know, like, he came out of nowhere and he jumps on me. That's his first thing, he jumps on me. But if you fought him once, which I fought him like 7 times, you fought him all the time. Him. That's cool. Oh wait. What's happening?
Oh boy, a heartless door, my favorite.
A heartless door. Oh! A little piece fell off. Looks like we gotta keep battling. It's a god. I don't think I have to. Every time you like finish a wave, the little door heartless fucking falls off a little bitch. Hopefully, niggas will drop cans. This is why we have Combo Master, because Donald and Goofy like to push the enemy away. Not letting us finish our fucking combos. Fuck these things. These things do mad damage on Prodigy. Got one. I think that's 3 so far. Ooh, got 4. Fuck Sour Cream, man. So many. I don't know, man. It's someone from an who's an atheist who actively hates the idea of God. I might be. I can hate the idea of God being an atheist. This is the idea that you fucking believe in.
No, you specifically
said
that you like
the idea. I said hate. Did I
say like? Last time. Literally,
exactly a week ago where you weren't here. You want to take that evidence? We'll get another game.
I was here.
I want to say you were here.
Yeah, I was here. You know, like, I like the idea of God, but I don't believe it. So, it's either you like it or you hate it. Pick one. Wait.
Okay, I'll pick one. I hate it.
You already decided that you're
how are you gonna tell me to pick and still be not? Nah, it's already decided. How are you gonna be a cock nigga like that?
Force change. Choice. You know.
We're gonna save the game. When we reach level 70, boys, that's Sephiroth killing age. So if you go over here and talk to the door, huh? What's wrong? Don't you hear something? There. Careful. This is the last haven you'll find.
Yay,
beyond there is no light to protect you. But don't be afraid. Your weapon is the mightiest of all. Remember, you're the one who will open the doors of life. I don't hear anything. You're fucking crazy, bro. That's basically what they're saying. So yeah, you can talk to the door again, you're going through. This is the last fucking part of the last area. That's the last boss over there. And we ain't doing that.
Yes.
Yeah.
I look at Urza.
So now, we're gonna go to the gummy ship.
Look at you not catching Regala
though. No, it's too
busy,
you know, giving this game.
Look at you not catching. Wasn't you playing Mario Kart not catching Regala though?
Because Regala's in there waiting. Like, it's supposed to be a few days from now.
Wow! All you have to do is catch.
And the premier ball.
It's not that hard.
Okay.
Buy 10 Pokeballs.
Do it.
Get
now.
A premium ball.
Now?
The best one.
Okay, we got some Gales, which means we can talk to our favorite friend.
I hope your party doesn't suck.
Why are you trying to catch this?
17, I fight you.
Shit. Just to be a little friendly. Jump off.
Okay. We have to make.
Nigga.
The game started and I wasn't paying attention?
This nigga, and this nigga.
Why is the power button here?
We have to make an EXP bracelet, so we need an energy stone, a dazzling stone, a stormy stone.
Wait. So I gotta be
one more dark matter.
Oh yeah, Rattatas come out at night.
Also, if you create a lot of synthesized items, they will give you more synthesized items to make. We're at the very end of the list. We just gotta make one EXP bracelet. Which means we do have to make one of these. Which means we do need fucking lucid shards. Fun for the whole family. Anyways. We'll see you next time on Let's Play Kingdom Hearts, when we're gonna do some good shit.
Are we?
Bye, guys.
Are we?